Aloha everyone, welcome in again. David Tatera here with CryptoTutorials.org. Super excited to share this series with you. As you know, I'm doing the top 10 most interesting, most exciting projects that I saw, tokens that I saw released for the month of June. So well over 1,000 new tokens come out every month. There's all kinds of different things from rug puller scam tokens to really, you know, high-end projects with backing and capital and everything in between. So I like keeping an eye on them. Sometimes I see a new project that I'm interested in investing in. Sometimes I see a new project that I just like the technology. Sometimes I want to keep an eye on who's working on the project. So I'm going to share with you the 10 most interesting that I found last month. As well as this video is going to go over how to purchase the token. So if you're interested and you do want to do it as an investment, it'll go over how to purchase it. I'm also going to link up above to another video that's going to just tell you about the token and kind of let you know why I think it's an interesting project and worth diving in on, right? So do me a favor, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, let YouTube know that you're a fan of this type of content and you like listening to it, and we'll make sure you get to see more, and let's get started. And today we're going to talk about PFARM. Warning, I am not a financial advisor and this is not investment advice. Seek a professional. But before I go over how to purchase this token, I want to show you a way that you can actually get some free tokens. And I'm not talking about scammy, crappy coins that are out there. I mean name brand, high quality tokens. So I teach a thing called the Airdrop Masterclass. Normally it's $97. Right now, if you go to getmyfreecrypto.com, link down below, and sign up for it, I will send you a link that you can take that class totally free. It's going to show you everything about how to find the right airdrops, how to apply for them and successfully get them. I literally let you watch me as I go through the process. So you have no excuse. You can definitely go out and get some free crypto. All right, go to getmyfreecrypto.com, sign up for the Airdrop Masterclass before we change the price. All right, time to pick up some PFARM. We'll go up to your CoinGecko, PEA, that's our PFARM. And pull it up, and let's see, it's down a little bit, down 8%. Nothing too major, just kind of floating around there. But this one is on PancakeSwap. It's a Binance chain crypto, and it's on PancakeSwap. But before we jump over there, I want to go and sign in and see what this is all about, because I noticed on the actual PFARM website that it still says buy farm now and that there's a public sale event. So I want to see, is there a chance that there's actually a cheaper way to buy it? So I'm going to register here. I don't have an advisor. Let's log in. See what's going on here. PNSPEA, buy farms. Assets, members, market. Let's see what the market says. Oh man. Okay, here's where I can buy some different assets for different amounts of P. I think that this is just going to be where I'm going to get to use my my PFARM assets and try to make profits with that, I guess. That's what all of this is all about. All right, so I think we're just gonna have to buy our P's, our PFARM tokens somewhere else. And maybe we'll purchase some plants when we get it. Once we get it, I'll let you guys know what I end up getting to do. Some of these look like some pretty high-priced items. They're asking an awful lot, but maybe I can get something here. All right. I'm going to buy it on PancakeSwap, it looks like. So let's go over to PancakeSwap. And we just finished April Oracle, so I need this contract. Let's throw that one in. Get our P tokens. Wow, it's got some... Seems like some kind of weak liquidity. I'm just going to do a really quick pull it up on Bogged
because one of my favorite things about the charts in Bogd is they usually give me some liquidity information right there. It's a great source of getting that. So there we go, we pulled up P. Look at this. It's got $100 million market cap, but it's got $437 in liquidity there. Somebody needs to help out with some liquidity on PancakeSwap, huh? Maybe that's going to be the answer. Let's see what happens here. What if I buy that, bumped it that much? 5.05. I swap it anyway. I'm only getting 1.8 P's. I think I'm going to be actually able to do anything with them. I guess I have this one item I can buy here, this cherry, which costs 1 P. But let's swap it anyways. All right. And then we'll pop over here and add this to our MetaMask wallet as an asset. I think it looks like if you're serious about picking up some of this P farm stuff, probably figuring out how to get into BKX is the way to do it, because it looks like that's where, you know, most of this is being held. So, but I picked a little bit up, and we'll see where it goes from here. I may consider buying something. I may end up staking it. I'll have to take a look, but I'll let you know. I'll put a link up there to the video on what I do next with my P farm. Click down below in that like and that subscribe. Let YouTube know that you appreciate me buying all these crazy tokens to show you how to do it and show you what it's all about. And I will keep buying all these crazy tokens. Appreciate you guys. Much aloha.